Hello, welcome to another Gundam Battle Operation 2 video. That is the Bau, and I got a match here for you. And finally, it's a 600 match because this is the level 2, which is 600. They kept all the sorties were like fucking 650 or 550, and 650 sucks with this suit sometimes because of the Q Blaze. But yeah, here we go. Sorry, it's a shuffle match. So, you know, targets chosen every few minutes. Every minute, my bad. So I'm going to jump in the water here. Even though I overheated, you know, this helps with your boost consumption. It makes it go down faster when you're underwater. And then since I have stealth, I can just go ahead and, well, level 1 stealth. Because not really level 1, just getting stealth inside the water, my bad. You know, nobody can see me right now, so I'm going to try and sneak up behind the enemies. And I get really lucky here, because as I'm coming around, I believe one of the enemies I start to shoot at becomes the target. yeah, see that here in a second, because we got about 10 or so seconds left until the ace gets chosen. And yeah, shuffle match works just like ace match. It's just that a new ace gets chosen every minute, and it switches between your side and the enemy side every minute. Alright, there he is, another Bau, and oh man, he missed. Alright, so let's creep up on him. And man, I'm really enjoying this paint scheme I put on my my Bau. I don't know what I based it on, but I like it. Alright, good old stun on him, almost 3,000 damage. Oop, maneuver armor. Ooh, he's gonna come towards me, gonna do that nice old dodge roll. Ooh, caught him out of his boost. And ooh, this guy looks like he's teleporting a little bit. Catch him with my missiles. That was very risky to do, because he could have fucked me up there. And yeah, catch him with the downswing. He's down on the ground. Probably could have boosted towards him and finished him off faster, but I wasn't thinking about that at the moment. Trying to think about my next move. And he's going to retreat back to the water. And fortunately, I had a teammate waiting down here for him to distract him. And while he's doing that, let's go down here and finish him off. There we go. Got our first kill, and it was the target. Good. And now I can just sit under, underneath the water here and just shoot at some people. More surprise missiles out of nowhere. Oh yeah, good damage there. And you know, of course, I get a little bit too big for my britches here. Or, I think so. Well, there's a Mark II around the corner, I didn't realize it. I missed my shot there, which that could have helped out a lot. And now I'm going to fucking die, because it's a Mark II. And Mark IIs are still really powerful against Ray types, melee-wise. Especially against this suit, which isn't strong in the melee defense. I believe the level 2 has 14. Yeah, the Mark II is gonna fuck it up. So there goes that. You know, that shield is really hard to hit. It's very narrow. The shield the mega particle cannons. There we go. But hey, it looks like our teammates have established a front line, so I can spawn in behind them because my one of the other teammates is smart enough to capture A. And yeah, let's go ahead and do this. We'll surround them and divide and conquer, pretty much. Alright, our ace survived. Now it's the enemy ace. He's dead, so we have to wait for him to spawn in. And hey, enemy Hama Hama. Pretty easy to take out with this suit. Let's see. Yep, good old stun. Get closer to him. Somehow his, hit him right through the mines. And yeah, he's just dead. Nothing you can do about it. Somehow those mines didn't stun me. I'm trying to remember if this thing had damage control. I don't think it does. But those things should have stunned me. Maybe one of them hit my shield, so I guess that works. Alright. Actually, no, it probably would have stunned me if it hit my shield too, so I don't know how that didn't stun me. Maybe one just barely missed me. And just caught somebody about to get in their suit. I had no idea. I feel so bad for that guy, because now his suit's going to get fucking demolished. oh yeah, there goes, that's a free 600 points. Oh yeah, we destroyed the enemy target also. Oh no, never mind. A new one got selected, my bad. Rained down some missiles. Had no idea it was coming, looks like. Oh, he's going to back up. And hey, there's a Hama Hama over there, which he tried to shoot at me, okay. I see how it is. So let's go up behind him again, because, the Hama Hama literally can't do anything against this suit. So let's shoot him. Yeah, there we go. Stun him. And then downswing immediately. And see if we can use our missiles, because those missiles are devastating against down targets. They take everything. especially against support types, 1,000 or more damage. Somehow didn't get stunned again. I think it's just one mine is missing me. And there we go. Or no, maybe because of my maneuver armor. Could be that. But yeah, that's an easy kill right there. And now I gotta help our support type here, the MLRS. And holy shit, that grenade did a lot of damage. Busted my head up a little bit too. God damn. Oh, it's that Gelgu again. He's probably very pissed off that he got killed before he got in the suit. Shoot his legs a little bit. Just a teeny bit of damage, I guess. 700 per shot on those missiles. Ooh, missed my stun, but I guess that tripped him up a little bit. Maybe he thought he got hit or something, but... Yeah, I'm going to let my teammate finish him off. I'm going to focus on the enemies that are spawning right now. Alright, downswing. Oop, did the damage, but he backed away at the last second. And I'm going to fucking run away, because I don't want to get gunned down by everybody. Mark II, don't want to get near the fucking Mark II. Let's shoot some missiles his way. I believe I only hit his shield, sadly, but I do get the stun off. And looks like our team are going to push in on him, so I'm going to take out this Hama Hama while he's trying to attack our teammates. And I feel bad for this poor Hama Hama. He's down on the ground again, and yeah. Oh, goodbye. Mere seconds. Shot some missiles down at the guy on the ground. I believe I got like an assist out of it, possibly. There's that Gelgu again. Oop, did a dodge roll. That's why I didn't do my downswing, because I knew he was going to do one, because of how this game is. And alright, he's down on the ground. Shoot some more missiles at him. Yeah, build up a lot of damage there. And let's see if he's going to do anything else. Maneuver armor just in case. Oh, he came and followed me. That's smart. I think he's going to die anyway, because our teammates are to back me up. Yeah, this suit works really well in tandem with a bunch of other suits. Alright, that is a Tristan. Shoot him, stun him a little bit. Accidentally fell in the water, but it's good for me, because that's when he comes back down. And, yeah, just headshot him with the mega particle cannons. Fucking dead. A few more seconds left. Let's go mess with this Hama Hama. I'm not going to do anything to him. Probably could have got some extra damage on him, but, you know, just whatever. Looks like two of those mines missed. Okay, so maybe I didn't get stunned earlier from the mines because they missed. That's what I'm thinking. But, yeah, mission complete, and we'll see what we got going on here. Ooh, shit, yeah. Top individual, top damage. God damn. 6-1, first place. Not too fucking bad at all. Especially at 600. We had two raid types. And, the enemy team, they could have had a very devastating team. But, yeah, they, like I said, divide and conquer. And they got conquered. Yeah, we beat them outright, pretty much. That Mark II, though, the Mark II is, that's the one thing about this Bawu is the melee resistance. Mark II will shit on this thing. Probably a DJ, too, because that thing is pretty well equipped to deal with suits, especially with that shotgun, it can stop its maneuver armor. But they didn't have one. They had a Tristan, Gelgu, high mobility type, I think. Mark II... And I didn't... Oh, yeah, they had the enemy Bawu. Almost said... I didn't even see the enemy raid type this game. But no, I did see him once. Maybe twice. And then they had that Hama Hama. I think I pretty much killed everybody on the enemy team at least once besides the Mark II. But, yeah, first place... yeah, even though it was supposed to be... I didn't get the target once. But I got 5,670 individual score. And I got first place in that. So that's pretty damn good. And, of course, 135k in damage. And only died once. And, holy shit, yeah, the first place Mercedes assist with 13k. Yeah, I did pretty well that match. And, yeah, I'm really enjoying the Bawu, so... And, hey, if you guys enjoyed this video, leave a like. Subscribe if you want. I'd really appreciate it. And, you know, type up in the comment section how you feel about the Bawu. Do you like it? Do you hate it? I kind of already just said that I'm really enjoying it right now. Of course, there's still some weird stuff with this suit. But you know what? I like it. I like the shooty aspect of it. It feels pretty nice to play, especially when you start stringing stuns together. You feel like a monster sometimes. And of course, when you're working with a teammate and they knock somebody down and you get that big old damage off with your missiles. In my initial thoughts video, I think I theorized that this thing would be pretty good at 600. And yeah, the way that it damages other suits, I think it's pretty good at 600. I would say it excels at 600 almost. But then again, there we go, that's what I was trying to say. I can't speak today. We'll have to see how some other matches go. And I did have a decent match, I would say, at 650 with this suit. But it depends on how the teammates are at 650. But at 600, I can see this thing working quite well. But yeah, like I said, it works extremely well with the second person. It is definitely a wingman kind of suit. Although it can handle suits by itself, it just can't handle them well depending on the suit. Like a Mark II, you're probably going to get your ass handed by a Mark II. Or something that has something that can break your maneuver armor. Like I said, the DJ. And of course, you have to be careful around certain suits. Because if you're starting out with your beam rifle, you're going to have to charge it up to stun. That's why I have my shield up at all times. Because I want to get that instant stun. Because that's going to allow me to do other things. Usually I start off the match with the beam rifle. But then as the match progresses, I kind of just throw in the beam rifle to combo people with it. Stun with the shield. Then follow up with the beam rifle for extra damage. Or, you know, if my teammates are around, I can shoot that in case I don't want to accidentally stun them with my shield. But yeah, I'm glad this suit's working out pretty nicely, and yeah, with that, I'll see you guys later. Bye.